2018, doctors diagnosed me with a brain tumor. That information totally screwed me up. So much so that I created an entire world that I can fix myself in. I'm Remi Moore. This is my help world. Greetings, YouTube. So, Charlie has learned a new trick. Charlie has gained access to an area of my brain that actually allows him to basically disable the ability for me to reverse direction. Meaning, if I go somewhere and get distracted, I can't get back. I don't know how to get back. I usually just actually take out my GPS and go that way. And it's weird because, like, I've been going places for years, and, you know, if I didn't know how to get back, I'd just go the way I came. But now I can't just go the way I came because I can't reverse that in my mind for some reason. I end up getting extremely lost. I take all the opposite turns. Weird, right? Totally weird. Okay, Charlie, I think you're starting to get just a little bit too big for your own good.
Symptoms that appear usually disappear within a couple of weeks, but these symptoms have taken years to develop, so I'm sure they're going to go away. I wish my brain would learn how to move the data farther away from the gym.
Better be careful, Charlie. You can't kill me without killing yourself.